Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Araka. You'll see I'm making C-Sec very happy.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go to the Centurion War effort.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to C-Sec. He wanted you to know. Sounds like you came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavin back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Shepard.
Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Commander Shepard. Commander?
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So, you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser.
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
Works for me.
If you're as accommodating the rest of the way, we'll get along very well.
Then let's quit talking and get to it.
Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command. Ship.
Mm-hmm. user. I'll have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Wentz. Run voice recognition. Alpha Tango's head. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! Signal the fleet through the relay. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the General.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Aria, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
I doubt the elusive man thinks of me that highly.
I do my own research, Commander. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Aria clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash. Their escape pods made it.
All right. What's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
This is what I brought you for. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Makes sense. We play to our strengths.
I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
I'm back, fucker. Pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. Over here, Shepard. Aria to fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Ground team, report in. Bray, you there?
Affirmative. But only 6 pods made it. Various entry points.
Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land. Let's hustle. Every minute. More of my ships get obliterated out there. getting close. Those cannons have to be stopped. The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Intruders located. Stop them here.
Feels good to let loose. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. That's done it. One of our pods.
We were lucky. Press on.
Right outside the defense station. Hold tight. Get to the controls. Jarl, defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point. Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations. It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock. Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
A good chance the general knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came.
Looks like other pod teams are causing trouble.
Good. Causing a stir. Good.
The intruders, open fire. Squad, let's go.
The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good. Some of my men.
Oh.
getting close to the rendezvous. Let's move. I know that symbol.
Looks like a gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
One of my soldiers by the fort. What the hell is he doing?
Those mechs are coming through the force field.
Stand still, you piece of shit. Faster than fast. need to check out that force field. Over here, Shepard. Poor idiot. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem.
Are we blocked?
Not this time. Come here. This way.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Arya Taloak.
Nyrene, what the hell are you doing here?
Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. If it wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
Looks like you pass out your secrets to anybody.
You're mistaken, Commander. Arya keeps secrets better than anyone I know.
Shepard, this is Nyrene Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back. I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait. Follow us, we'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
Ready to put that gun to good use?
You have no idea how ready. So why are you back, Arya?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
Thank you.
What's the fleet's status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the enemy out. Lock it down. Now.
Lower blast doors. Lower the blast doors.
Yes. Great. Why aren't the cannons online?
Something's jamming them. Trying to identify.
We'll flank the enemy. Get them off you.
Incoming!
Keep the General's forces at bay for a while.
Let's get inside.
Bunker team, retract the bridge and lower the blast door. We're coming in. We're in. Lock it down.
Arya, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the General's clued in?
Maybe you felt safer hiding in the dark.
You should both know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
Nyrene has military training. We can put her to good use.
You're so quick to trust, huh, Shepard? Nyrene never approved of Omega's, what did you call it? Moral bankruptcy? Are you willing to help defend it now?
You'll find me very willing to liberate this station.
Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty officer. Bray, keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
You'll do what you need to do.
And here I thought you might come here trying to change me. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
What will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
Clear. Shepard.
Human.
Ma'am.
Cerberus knows we're here. We'll be setting up combat ships, so pay attention to the roster. We also lost some supplies coming in.
This is me saying make every damn shot count. Once we get eyes on other parts of the station, some of you will be sent to scout for supplies. Stay smart and alert. We'll have Omega back in no time. Hand out all the weapons. No use holding back gear.
Are gonna be tight.
If we hadn't lost that shipment. You mean if we hadn't lost that ship and those people?
Well, yeah. That too.
This area is still unsecured. Off limits for now, Commander.
That's it. Everything we had is prepped and ready. It's not much.
We can ask the scouts to keep an eye out for medical supplies.
I thought about it, but I doubt Bray would go for that.
You talk to the scouts. I'll handle Bray.
When you can spare some time, Commander.
What is it?
I've been tasked with increasing this command center's control of Omega's operating systems. I've hacked surveillance on many decks. Tapped various internal communication conduits, but I can only reach so far. There are terminals in Cerberus-controlled areas, and... well, you could get your hands on them. When you find these terminals, a simple input code will give me access privileges and more influence on station systems.
Easy enough.
Good. I'll keep an eye on my board, and I'll let you know when my codes are activated. Thanks. Just a reminder, Commander. When you find Cerberus terminals, please input my access code. Thank you.
Rerouting system.
Rack. Rack, you there? I swear, if you don't answer soon... Finally. Where are you?
You don't know? Seriously?
Look, just check your Omni-Tool for the station schematics. What do you mean your Omni-Tool is broken? Rock, that's not good. Right. I'm not helping you, sorry. Look, I'll just talk you back to the bunker, okay?
What's the trouble here?
Power inverters are shorting, trying to find a workaround, but no go. They can probably be scrounged up somewhere on Omega. If you come across a set of carry inverters, bring them back here.
I'll see what I can do.
Aria wants to talk to you.
I'm giving up. New inverters are the only answer.
Keep an eye out for panels. I'll cross-reference with my station schematics to try and figure out where you are. Rock.